So when is I'm about to wait? Oh snap! It's getting off. When is I'm about to wait on today? I'm gonna be vlogging for you guys. And I'm about to go to church. Oh snap! Bro, how are church fit? Black Vans. Zip on the side. Up. Tighten the belt. Yeah. Ready to go. Gotta start the car. Can't forget these. Essentials to life.
The truck
up
right now.
No, I was putting on my shoes. Christmas tree, some light. Oh, well, we can't see the license plate because I don't know why. I even forgot the dang on keys. Where the keys at?
Right.
But started from the bottom now, yeah.
No,
fucking haters. Yeah. Lotion, watch out. Too bad, go by, so. I can't wait to do my hair today. I look so dusty. But yeah, right now, I'm gonna get some lotion. You know? Ew. So, us black people get ashy, you know? Alright, try to do this. Alright. Not gonna work. Else, put it in my mouth. There you go. Alright. We're back in business, alright? Let's go. Wait. Alright, man. Wait, no. Gotta have a better business. Alright, man, just got back to the cribbo. Yeah. About to go inside, probably play some 2K or something like that. I don't know. Kind of bright. And yeah, I'm about to go back in the crib. And yeah, I'm about to have a good day. I need to get my hair braided and haircut, you know. I need to have me look right for school tomorrow for another vlog. So, see you guys in a second. It got kind of dark. Alright. She's off the Molly.
Yeah, she's off or she on. Either one or two. She looking for some or she feeling right because she done had some.
It's Holy Spirit
one.
You recording?
Nah, Holy Spirit not two, but I didn't have enough to be endless. Holy Spirit is endless. I don't have enough water.
You said that's the whole, both of those things are water spirit?
Yeah, that's the water represents open hot sauce.
Hot sauce?
Don't worry about it.
What is it?
Oh, can't she stop bending over?
Hold on, wait. Let me show him. You about to go.
Oh, she spilled some.
You about to do that smart thing again?
That's flesh.
That is.
That's.
Of course.
Okay, stop talking, y'all. Can I get? Oh, come on, Elijah, come on.
Yeah, we can.
Come on, go.
Wait, how to raise his hand?
No, I don't know.
I want to do it.
It don't matter. No, I got a recording.
All right, y'all, sit down. Quiet. Let me show y'all. This is the last thing y'all got. So. What all of these things have in common?
They all liquid.
They all what?
Water.
What is it though?
Water.
They all got water. What is it? What is it? Carlson.
Toilet water.
I already call you Carlson. Come here. Smell it. Tell me what it is.
It's some vinegar.
Carlson. I always call it Carlson.
Carmen.
I know.
I'm not looking nothing like
you don't, but your name is so close. What is that?
That's some vinegar.
That's vinegar?
I thought that was water.
You thought it was water. Why? Because it's clear?
Sight. I couldn't even smell it.
All right. Huh?
I couldn't even smell it. I guess so.
Yeah, I feel it before.
So what is this? I want y'all to say the red represents sin. This represents sin and impulsiveness and sin and stuff, okay?
How you know it was hot sauce?
It really
is? Hell yeah, that's hot sauce. She said the hot sauce wasted just a couple of minutes ago.
All right, and this represents a soul tie. You know how y'all hear that before? Y'all ever heard of soul ties?
You have sex?
It's like when you get connected to people you should be connected to, and your mind, your will, and your emotions get connected to these people that's not so good for you. Like boyfriends that make you do stuff that you don't want to, or girlfriends that make you do stuff that you don't want to, or things that get you away from what you believe. These are soul ties right here. So, I'm gonna have you do this. No.
Hey,
alright, come here. Carter, come in the front. I want you to put some of that water in there.
I heard vinegar actually cut weight.
And make it flow.
Paul Gap, you want to record?
Yeah, overflow.
You want to record? Now, my hand on my hand hurt.
What?
You got a cough? What kind of cough you got?
Damn, nobody ever fall.
Flu. But what kind of cough?
It's not this.
A flu?
Mm-hmm.
That baby said he has a flu cough.
Yeah, he don't know what he's talking about.
No, you don't have a flu. I haven't heard
somebody say something about that. I mean, I'm thirsty though. Lifestyle. That's what my mom used to do her at.
Why should it go out there, Papa?
Huh?
Why should it go out there, Papa?
I don't know. What you want for Christmas, honey?
Me?
Yes.
Oh. Where are the Zans? Any Zans over here? Any Zans over there? I don't know. I like Zans
that's
everywhere.
That's for daytime, that's for nighttime.
What am I talking about? Well, they can find them. Oh, you stop saying that.
This help me save 3 cents if I put it on that car.
For real?
Mm-hmm. I know why. You put the gas on a gift card out of Walmart store and save you 3 cents. Per gallon.
Oh, the baby's sick. You want to hit my phone, boy. Move before I throw it out the window.
I'm about to smack it. Yeet, you're not in it.
Yeet, shut up. Get to the bag.
Shut up.
Hey. This vlog gonna be stupid long. But I don't care, because I need more minutes. Yeah, well, you did the trend.